Ain't my style.
You're all business all the time, aren't you? What is your style, exactly?
Chit-chatting, when I should be killing motherfuckers, apparently.
All I ever wanted was for you to surprise me. Do something different, anything.
I'm disappointing you. Good.
You know it's going to be disappointing. Trying to figure out which one is Alexis. Best of luck.
Next to the stage.
That's it. That's all you've got?
No.
cooking in that building over there. Mmm, smells well done. Don't need it. Don't get greedy, Colt.
Thank you. So, you got my old job.
You mean the one you failed at miserably by betraying us all?
Training sloppy with Amelia.
I've been cutting short your meaningless rampages for some time.
How long exactly? I'm curious.
And you'll just have to stay that way. For now.
Hey, guy. I have top secret information.
Okay, what is it?
I said it was top secret.
Spill it, asshole.
Okay. The best place to see the fireworks is next to the stage.
That's it. That's all you've got?
Please die.
What? It's gonna be spectacular.
I'm freezing my ass off looking for Colt. Better be fucking spectacular.
We should take him alive and strap him to the fireworks.
What? Just a thought.
Alexis Dorsey, Eon Program Visionary and Primary Financial Backer. I need to speak quickly to the guests of my ultra-exclusive Devouring of the Lambs party tonight. Congratulations on getting invited, guys. A reminder, bring the required accessory and your appetite. If you forget either, you will be denied entry. I mean it. We are modern wolves, and the time has come for feeding.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is Ramblin' Frank. The sun is slowly setting over the cliffs of Black Reef, but don't fret. Our bag of wonders is far from empty. Turn your eyes to the bay now. With a special dedication from me to each and every one of you, a show that is like you. Breathtaking. My latest number one hit!
Thank you.
aren't the future. Mass manufacturing is the future. Who needs letters and math when I can have you on the assembly line at 8 years old? That's why I turned the last school in Overton into a factory. Excuse me. I'm in junior vocational academy.
Initiate a thorough search.
Don't get greedy, Colt.
Thank you. day's almost up. So now what? I loop, which means, wait, am I going to die right now? Or is it like a dream? Is Juliana in it? Ooh, fuck, I hope.
Julie.
I'll take it. Better than some of the other names you've called me.
Jules?
Yuck.
Yeah, not a huge fan of that one either.
Good. Don't call me Julie.
Thank you. Colt bullcrap blows over, I'm gonna try Charlie with him. Yeah.
Children on the future.
Already got full ammo. Don't need it. Just fine.
Thank you.
It's almost up. So now what? I loop, which means, wait, am I going to die right now? Or is it like a dream? Is Juliana in it? Ooh, fuck, I hope.
So,
Why did they let you into Eon?
I'm filthy rich. You see my house.
Come on, you're ducking me. Really? How'd you do it?
A series of impossible tests created by Wenji and Igor. I was the only one who passed.
So you cheated?
No. I had actual qualifications. Unlike you, whose only reason for being here was because you survived a botched experiment.
This isn't right.
Ah, this is just dance music. Alexis makes it intelligent.
Yeah, I bet he only calls it that because no one else will dance to it.
They say he writes a new piece every morning while he's taking a dump.
They say he has oysters for breakfast and his toothbrush is made of gold.
You don't really buy into this whole Eon thing, do you?
Well, Eon's goals were admirable. Preserve society's brightest minds.
Why, thank you, Juliana.
Oh, no, no, you're the control. Your contrast.
You mean I'm not a wealthy asshole and a sociopath?
You're just not wealthy.
Hey, guys. I have top secret information.
Okay, what is it?
Teams have taken the field. The pieces are...
Yeah.
Colt, this is structurally safe. Search the area.
sweet, sweet beauty sleep. Last 5 fucking seconds.